Before we bring the show to a close, we thought we'd take a look back at some of the highlights from this past week.